Hello students, welcome to our geography class. Today I am going to start a new topic, fields of geography. Student, it is also called branches of geography as well. The field of geography is a vast and wondrous academic field with thousands of researchers working in dozens of interesting subdisciplines or branches of geography. There is a branch of geography for just about any subject on earth, any subject. Whatever is present on earth is studied under geography. See the image here. See carefully. Every kind of things, whatever is present on earth, are studied in the academic researchers, by the academic researchers. So here in this field of geography, in this image also, everything is related. Let me start with hydrology. Hydrology is related with oceanography, and oceanography is studied in under geography. Pedology, which is related with soil geography. Botany, phytogeography. Zoology, zoo geography. Wherever in ecology, human ecology is studied. Environmental geography, environmental science is studied. Where in cultural geography, anthropology means all the things related with human is studied under this category, whereas geographical thoughts, philosophy is included. In social geography, sociology included. Historical geography, history is included. Political geography, political science is included. And just like that, many more subjects are included in one subject, that is called geography. So here we clearly said that the branch of geography having a vast area, in an effort to acquaint the reader with the diversity of branches of geography, we summarizes many. Student, it is very clearly brought out that geography is an interdisciplinary subject of study. What is the meaning of interdisciplinary? It means to come near or nearest to somebody, or to involve two or more different area of knowledge under one study. The study of every subject is done according to some approaches. Approaches means to begin to deal with the problem or solution. It means when we start studying something, we are going to find out the solutions also. So the approach means solution. According to the solution or according to the approaches, geography is studied under two parts. One is called systematic and another one is called regional. The systematic geography approach is the same as that of general geography. आम भाषा में अगर हम बात करें तो systematic का मतलब होता है बिल्कुल system से कार्य करना. तो इसमें हम systematic order में ही geography को study करेंगे. पहले क्या हुआ, उसके बाद क्या हुआ, फिर क्या हुआ. जैसे ब्रह्मांड पहले बना, फिर ब्रह्मांड बनने के बाद में planets आए, यूनिवर्स के बाद में प्लैनेट, सोलर सिस्टम, प्लैनेट्स, प्लैनेट्स के बाद में इसके और अदर सेलेस्टियल बॉडीज. सो लाइक दैट इन अ सिस्टमैटिक ऑर्डर. द सिस्टमैटिक ज्योग्राफी अप्रोच इज गिवन बाय और फर्स्टली इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय अ जर्मन ज्योग्राफर नेम अलेक्जेंडर वॉन हम्बोल्ट. ही इज द फर्स्ट मैन हु इंट्रोड्यूस the systematic geography. In systematic approach, phenomena studied world over as a whole. Systematic geography में या systematic approach जो है geography का, इसमें हम लोग जो भी study करते हैं पूरे entire world को साथ में लेकर के करते हैं. For example, if one is interested in studying natural vegetation, the study will be done at the world level as a first step. अगर हम लोग एग्जाम्पल के तौर पे बात करें, अगर किसी का इंटरेस्ट है नेचुरल वेजिटेशन को स्टडी करने में, तो पहले नेचुरल वेजिटेशन को ही पूरे स्तर के आधार पर स्टडी किया जाएगा. द टाइपोलॉजी सच एज इक्वेटोरियल रेन फॉरेस्ट, सॉफ्टवुड कॉनिकल फॉरेस्ट और मॉनसून फॉरेस्ट. क्या क्या पढ़ेंगे हम नेचुरल वेजिटेशन में? हर तरह का वेजिटेशन कवर. आपने देखा होगा इक्वेटर से लेकर के पोलर एरियाज तक क्लाइमेटिक कंडीशन डिफर होती हैं. And that's why the different climatic condition having different kind of vegetation cover as well. At the equator, the rainforest are found, whereas at the polar areas, the conical forest or no forest are found due to very harsh climate. So these reasons may be natural, political or designated reason. Now here a word comes, dualism. Dualism is one of the main characteristic of geography, which got introduced from the very beginning. The dualism depend on the aspect emphasized in the study. Earlier scholar laid emphasizes on physical geography. Dualism का मतलब होता है द्वैतवाद, दो बातों पर आधारित. जब भी हम किसी चीज़ को study करते हैं तो उस स्टडी में ड्यूअलिज्म सामने आता है. दो तरह की राय, आपकी कुछ अलग होंगी, मेरी कुछ अलग होंगी, दैट इज़ कॉल्ड ड्यूअलिज्म. बट ह्यूमन बीइंग्स आर एन इंटीग्रल पार्ट ऑफ अर्थ सर्फेस. हियर ऑल्सो इफ वी आर स्टडिंग अबाउट अर्थ देन द ड्यूअलिज्म अप्रोचेस, वन इज फिजिकल एंड अनदर वन इज ह्यूमन, बिकॉज ह्यूमन इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट और मैन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट life living creature on earth. Other than human, nobody having that much of sense to study about anything. So that's why here is dualism is about geography, physical geography and geography with a human geography. Understood? So to develop human geography with emphasizes on human activities. Now, one by one, I want to give you the branches of geography, the clear definitions of branches of geography in a systematic manner in my other video.